Mark would have came back with another.
What up, y'all? It's Marco, man. Cooking up more dope than the Narcos, man. You already know your nigga from the Ghost, so nigga can't go. You already know. Man, some of my nose itch real bad.
Maybe you're doing blow.
Maybe, you never know.
Hold that, because that's a no-no.
No. This is a bogo. She's telling a bogo. The fuck? This is Tupac. I Get Around. It's the last one we doing for the old school playlist run through. Y'all know I fuck with Tupac just off the fact he a Gemini. You know what I'm saying? So you already know how this finna go. We jumping in with a level head. Hopefully this nigga don't let me down like Slick Rick, ugly ass, fuggle ass. Boy, your ass look like a motherfucking Arabian fucking pirate, boy.
Wow. You feel good about that?
I'm not finna keep going on his ass because we on the pock now, you know what I'm saying? Thug life. The hate you give little infants fucks everyone.
No fucking kidding. Yeah. Not fucks. It's just fuck. The hate you give little infants fuck everyone.
That doesn't even make... Shut up.
Yes, it is.
Shut up. That doesn't even make sense.
The hate you give little infants, fuck everyone.
It's not fuck everyone. The hate you give little infants fucks everyone.
It's not. Okay, it's not fucks.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
The fuck? Fucking idiot.
Okay.
Anyway. So, yeah. We finna do this to Tupac, I Get Around. You know what I'm saying? Whole anthem.
Oh yeah. Round and round and round. I get around. Still clown with the underground when we come around. Round and round. Stronger than ever. Back to get wrecked. Back to those who break their neck to keep their hoes in check, cause oh, they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. She tell me that she needs me, cries when she leaves me, and every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass wide don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the ladder.
Now you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so cease and desist with them tricks. I'm just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Just cause I'm a freak don't mean that we can hit the sheets. Maybe I can see that you don't recognize me. I'm Shock G, the one who put the satin on your panties. Never knew a hooker that could share me. I get
what's up, love? How you doing? All right. Well, I've been hanging, singing, trying to do my thing. Oh, you heard that I was banging your homegirl you went to school with? That's cool, but did she tell you about her sister and your cousin thought I wasn't? See, weekends was made for Michelob, but it's a Monday, my day, so just let me hit it, yo. And don't mistake my statement for a clown. We can keep it on the down low, long as you know that I get around.
Round and round, round and round. Tupac in the town, don't stop for hoes. I get around. Round and round, and round we go.
Tight grip, don't slip, loose lips ain't ships, it's a trip. I love the way she licks her lips, see me jocking, put a little twist in her hips, cause I'm watching. Conversations on the phone to the break of dawn, now we all alone while the lights on. Turn them off, time to set it off, get you wet and soft, something's on your mind, let it off.
You don't know me, you just met me, you won't let me. Well, if I couldn't have it, why you sweat me? It's a lot of real G's doing time. Cause a goofy bit the truth and told a lie. You picked the wrong guy, baby, if you're too fly. You need to hit the door, search for a new guy. Cause I only got one night in town. Break out a B-clown, baby doll, are you down? I get around.
I feel like girls gave it up way easier back in that time, folks. Like,
all right, y'all, hold on. Before we get into the video, see what my mans don't understand is that I always want us to be tight, and it's us against y'all. And he always try to make it us against us, and it's always because he never want to admit shit. So we finna do this on camera, okay? Can you please read this, sir?
What I saw on the thing on the show, it was just the S was not there.
Yes, it was, G.
I promise you it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
I did not see that shit.
You're right. You're fucking crazy. That goes against the whole point of it. The point of it is saying, like, if you instill hating kids, then they're just going to grow up to hate people. Why would they say that and then end it with fuck everyone?
I promise you I did not see that ass, bro.
Like, what the fuck? Don't see Pac's trying to send a message out here and then people like y'all don't look through the whole shit
because of it. Shut the fuck up, that man.
That's whatever. Why he got shot, cause nigga,
no, he got shot because he jumped a nigga earlier and he came back and popped his ass. This shit is fucking anticlimactic. Fuck, I'm just sitting here telling people, nah, the goddamn government killed Pac because he was trying to change the fucking world when he was just being a dickhead.
Man. Exactly, that's what you get. Talking about shit you don't know about. That's what's wrong with our generation. I know y'all, but fuck y'all. Anyway, hey y'all.
I used to listen to his verse, the first verse, and then as soon as like Sean G and them came on, I turned.
G is funny. I did not know Eric Gordon daddy was in Digital Underground, G. Cause
that, Eric Gordon dad? That was his dad?
That looked just like that. I don't know. That looked just like that nigga though, G. Like, after Shock G, the other nigga trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents.
Hey, you know that nigga Cap G?
I don't know.
The Mexican rapper from...
No.
Alright. But he's like... Alright. I don't know. Something tells me that Cap G is the son of Shock G.
Never met a hooker who could shit at me.
Yeah.
Talk about Cap G. The one who put the satin on your pants. But, hey, man, y'all gotta give it up for the Geminis. We always making hits out here, y'all. It's just natural to us, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what else to say, y'all. I mean, like, what do y'all really, I mean, what more do y'all want? You know what I'm saying? It's like, who putting out better music than Geminis? Like, I'm really asking. I'm asking for a friend.
What was Biggie saying?
Bitch.
Wow. I don't think he's the son.
The lie detector has determined that was a lie. But you know what I'm saying, man? Gemini's just be doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? And no flex zone, no race from me, you know what I'm saying? No relation like Uncle Ruckus, you know. But Tupac was better than like 90% of the rappers back then. Whether y'all like him or not, whether he was an asshole, arrogant, or whatever the fuck. Tupac with that nigga, period. Like this video, comment something else I should do, how y'all feel about Pac. Do y'all get around? Do y'all like it easy? Or do y'all like to be teased? And do y'all like it sleazy? Whatever the fuck. And subscribe, man. I'd appreciate it. Whew. Stay woke, man. They out here trying to kill us.